Hello everybody, this is Creeper Blower, and I just want to make a quick video on two things. One, there's going to be no intros because it keeps filling up my storage because I use Splice. So this is the app I use. This is Project 4. You might recognize this one. That one, the piano one, if you haven't seen it, go see it. And subscribe, and this one. And full screen this one. You might know that one, if I haven't done it, leave it in the comments. What we're going to, and my sub count. So you thought all the people I've got, you can just click on them, like my favourite YouTuber. He's got 38,710,000. And Andy DM, of course. I cannot read his number. Look, that's 34,400,000. Oh, I just came here in time for the 400. Cool. Oh, see if we can get him with 400 again. There we go, 400. Me? 10. I want you to subscribe today, so I can see this go up, because I'll make a new video if I get 20 subs for a game setup. And now I've been promising 10, but I feel like 20. And I just want to say one thing. Yeah, like I said, there's going to be no more intros. And, yeah. I won't be able to record on YouTube, so will I? Okay, let's try this. Yeah, okay, so we're going to act my very first working video. Oh, sorry about this one. Okay, it won't work. Sorry about that when it's upside down and everything. Right, my first ever talking video. We're not going to do my kinetic beads. No, should we see my really fast start, my first ever video? Okay, so it's not letting me do it. So that's okay. Yeah, this is the subtown. I'll show you how to get it if you're a YouTuber. This is for YouTubers. So in Windows, you want to go into App Store. Which will type in live. What's it? Wheel. Time live subscriber count. That doesn't work. Just delete the live. No, cool. And there should be this one. Don't get that one or that one. Get that one. So, for example, there were YouTubers, you click on them like I did, and so you can type in, like, my channel and everything. Yeah, and then when it's there, we go. So, thanks for watching the video. As I said, no more intros, and see you later. Next video, I'm going to show you how to record your screen. Bye!